The Tiny Tim was an air-to-surface rocket, being the largest in the U.S. arsenal at the end of World War II. In 1944, the Navy requested a rocket that could be fired outside the range of a ship's anti-aircraft defense and powerful enough to damage heavy shipping. Given the name Tiny Tim due to its large size, the rocket weighed 1,200 pounds and had a maximum range of 1,500 meters. In order to ramp up production, it had to use easily available materials and munitions. Using an existing 500-pound semi-armor-piercing bomb, the solid propellant rocket motor was built from oil well steel tubing, which was available at 11¾ inches. The thrust was powerful for its large size, so a special plate was designed with 24 nozzles to even out the force for more stable flight. Due to the large exhaust, a drop launcher was initially designed, which dropped the rocket before ignition to avoid damage to the plane. Later, it was a simple drop method with a cord release igniting the rocket motor. These rockets were used against ships and targets such as bunkers and other fortifications due to the armor-piercing capability. While used briefly in Okinawa in 1945, they were also used in the Korean War against bridges, railways, and other hardened targets. The Tiny Tim was retired in 1953.